There are three easy ways to transfer your contacts from an iPhone to an Android. Download and open the Google Drive app onto your iPhone and log into it with the Google account that you want to use on your Android. Once open, tap the three lines in the top left corner, then tap Settings, then tap Backup. On the page that opens, tap Contacts and make sure that the slider is toggled on. Then go back and tap Start Backup. And be sure to allow access to your device's data. This might take a while depending upon how many contacts you have and if you also chose to back up calendar events and photos. Once they've been backed up, sign into that same Google account on your Android phone. All of your contacts will transfer over. This method will only transfer contacts that are linked to your Gmail account. You'll need to have a Gmail account enabled on your iPhone in order to do this. On your iPhone, open the Settings app and tap the Mail option. Then tap Accounts. Select the Gmail account that you want to use on your Android. On the page that opens, make sure that the Contact slider is toggled on. Now on your Android phone, log in with that same Gmail account. All of the contacts from that Gmail account should cross over automatically. On your iPhone, open the Settings app and tap your name at the top. Tap iCloud and make sure that contacts are toggled on in the list of apps. Now, on either your Android device or your computer, head to iCloud.com and log into your iCloud account. You need to be in Chrome's desktop mode on your mobile device for the next steps. To do so, tap the three dots in the top right corner of Chrome and select Desktop Site. Please note that the information on your screen will be quite small. Now, select Contacts, and then tap the small gear icon in the bottom left corner. In the menu that opens, tap Select All. Tap the gear icon once more and then tap on Export vCard. The .vcf file will download into your phone's download folder. Now, find the file and tap on it to open it. When prompted, select the account that you want to import to. Your contacts will be loaded in.